Exercise 3, 2. So now hold the baqueta chopstick-like, which means you have the thumb on top again, and then the baqueta comes in between your index and middle finger. You lay it in between those two fingers, have it lying on the index finger, put the thumb on top. And then between those three fingers, it can loosely bounce. It's not hard like this, but it's a loose grip. And there again, try different surfaces. Go around and try to have the bouncy, loose grip on the chopstick-like.